Today, the danger is clear. Reckless aggression is to apply the full force and might of our military, thugs, and killers against Iraq's neighbors and against Iraq's people, and kill thousands or hundreds of thousands of innocent people. The vulnerable will suffer most. God bless America.